Friends, what's up? I am Dinesh, welcome you all to online lecture. In this lecture we are going to see one problem of gate examinations in physics. Okay, so this question basically belongs to the chapter Lagrangian Mechanics. Okay, let's see the question. The question says about the Lagrangian of a system given by L equals to half q dot square plus q q dot minus half q square. It describes the motion of a harmonic oscillator, an unharmonic oscillator, a damped harmonic oscillator, a system with unbound motion. So basically, to approach these types of problems, you have to find the equation of motion of the given Lagrangian using given Lagrangian. So as the Lagrangian given, I would like to remind you the simple concepts of Lagrangian. This Lagrangian is nothing but the function of q, q dot and t. Here q is your generalized coordinate, q dot is your generalized velocity and t is your time. So this Lagrangian is given to you half q dot square plus q q dot minus half q square. Okay, so to find the Lagrange equation of motion, to get which option is correct. Okay, this Lagrangian basically denote which type of equation of motion. Okay, so to get that, we have to find the Lagrange equation of motion. So the Lagrange equation of motion can be found out by using the formula d upon dt of del L upon del q dot minus del L upon del q equals to 0. This is nothing but Lagrange equation of motion. So to solve these equations, you have to find out delta L upon delta q dot, that is equals to your, from this you will get q dot, and from this you will get q plus q. Okay, and delta L upon delta q is equals to, from this term you will get q dot minus, from this term you will get q. Okay, so just substitute the value of delta L upon delta q dot and delta L upon delta q in this equation, in Lagrange equation of motion, you will get the actual equation of motion of the of this system. Okay, so to get that, d upon dt of delta L upon delta q dot is nothing but your q dot plus q minus your delta L upon del q is nothing but q dot minus q equals to 0, which is equals to simply q double dot plus q dot minus q dot plus q equals to 0. So simply q dot cancelled. So the remaining term is q double dot plus q equals to 0. So this represents the equation of motions. You have to know this is which type of motion. So from here you can see that if this will be of acceleration and this q denote the displacement. So simply for unit mass system, you can say that this force q double dot proportional to your displacement, negative displacement. So this is the equation of a simple harmonic oscillator. So let's see the options. So the option A, which denotes which a harmonic oscillator. Okay, so this option A is your correct answer. So for this type of question, you have to attempt in this way to get the correct option. So I hope you understand the problems better, and I would like to request you, if you are new in my channel, then please subscribe the channel to encourage me to upload more and more video. Thank you so much for watching the video. Okay.